this apartment building just up the street. Crazy. Oh my god. The stories. No. I couldn't hear them doing things. You know, fighting, loving, making love. Nice. Sean Penn, man, wow. Oh, there's an actor, right? Sean Penn. Great director, right? Indian Runner. What else did he direct? Did he? Mystic River. Unreal. It's great. Oh, somebody, back to Bob Dylan's Chronicles book, you know, when I mentioned on Facebook that he was signed to do two more volumes of Chronicles, and this friend of mine in Santa Cruz wrote, I wish somebody would come over and read it to me. So then I found the link online and sent it to him, and he just ordered his first audiobook, and it's Sean Penn reading Bob Dylan's book. That might be fun. That'd probably be good. Kamil, how are you this evening? Would you like a microphone on your face?
On your face?
Please. Kind of cool. Kamilsky's little girl Bella and my little boy Sage spent the afternoon playing together. Yes. Is that right?
It wasn't love on first sight, though.
It was not love at first sight, so.
That's, I think they're going to have to work on it pretty hard.
Well, then they'll probably be really dear old friends one day.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
There's hope. You know, those rough beginnings sometimes they blossom into. I mean, look at us! I love you!
No, I'm just kidding.
Let's hear it for Kamilsky. Okay, Koonda Holaa Pappy.
I'm gonna play the same song like I did last time to open the real set because I need to warm up.
Thank you. the ladies to snow than my cocaine. And good looking shadows gonna try to make me bleed. I got a ways to go now.